Ever wish you could have a more efficient calendar that allowed you to spend more time creating and less time planning? Well, wish no more. In this video, I'm gonna show you how you can save time by posting on all your social platforms at once, and a shortcut to show you how to effortlessly schedule a whole month of content in just two clicks. Check this out. Start by heading to Social Poster. Click on New Post and select your desired social networks. Craft your copy and upload any images, add any links, and don't forget to add any tags. They'll be super useful to analyze your content performance. You'll instantly see a preview of your post across all platforms. Customize them at will. You can schedule or post simultaneously across all platforms and create another draft. So there's no need to navigate all the different social platforms every time you need to post. That's great, right? But what if I told you you can schedule a whole month of content in just two clicks? Here's the shortcut. First, plan your content using our handy calendar. I'm sure you've worked with this kind of spreadsheet before, but this one has some cool extra features. Once you've planned your content and created your copies, download this tab as a CSV file. Then go back to Semrush Social, hit Bulk Schedule, and upload your CSV file, and voila. Just like that, you're saving time on both the planning and posting phases so you can focus on what really matters, your content. So why don't you try it for yourself? Get back to Semrush Social and try scheduling a post on multiple platforms at once. And by the way, you'll find a link to that handy spreadsheet calendar in the description. Make a copy to your own drive and experience the difference.